assistance over here.
That's something I've been meaning to tackle. My brother worked as a cop in this town, but I haven't seen him since the outbreak.
We could definitely use more people with tactical training. See what you can find.
Turkey. is that over there?
Time to help us with some shit.
I'm here and I'm on it. coast is clear. Maybe there's a use for this. Need met.
Hey, neighbor, Izzy again. Remember that rogue signal we were working on? Believe it or not, I've identified it as a Red Talon broadcast. Well, sort of. Anyway, I ran into a stumbling block decoding the signal. Are you available for an assist?
About bloody time. That's finished.
You're doing good out there, kid. Keep it up.
Hey, I'll do it.
Yes! So I know this ex-Red Talon guy who lives over by the fairgrounds. I figure he might know how to crack the encryption on this weird signal.
Okay. You want me to swing by and pick you up?
No, it's probably better if you go without me. Easier, I mean. Anyway, his name is Chavez. He's a decent guy, so you'll be in good hands.
Any friend of Izby's a friend of mine. Call me Chavez. What you need? Izby and I used to be part of the same crew. Did a lot of good stuff together. And she ended up on the wrong side of a bad decision. I get why she blames herself for what happened, but at some point, you gotta learn to forgive your own mistakes. Any friend of his be's a friend of mine. So, here's the deal. I'm happy to help you out, but I was just a grunt. Only the officers had access to shit like decryption codes.
Are you still in touch? Can we talk to them?
Not likely. My CO died right alongside the rest of my unit. But I can take you to where she was killed. Maybe we'll find something.
You sure you're okay with that?
It was a long time ago, and I'm overdue for a visit anyhow. I'll mark the spot on your map.
You were in Red Talon, huh? What was that like?
It was intense. A lot of people believing real hard that we were doing the right thing. And most of the time, I agreed with them. These days, I ain't so sure. I wasn't here when it all happened. By the time I showed up, all I could do for my team was to put them to rest.
Oh no.
That's what we're looking for. Before I buried my friends, I packed away all their gear in case I ever needed it. Probably looking for something like a code book. Honestly, you can take anything that looks useful. Nobody here's gonna complain.
Thank you. Nice. Just tell them where you are. I've been looking for you. Terrific.
Did you find the code book? Let me check it out. Yep. This is exactly what she needs. Okay. Now, this is gonna sound mean, but it's for her own good. Trust me. Hey, Isby. You listening out there? We found the code book you need. But I'm keeping it.
Wait, what? You can't do that. I need it.
Seems like this is the only way I can get you to talk to me. You'll get what you need out of the book. But whatever's going down, I want in.
That is so not fair.
She sounds mad. You sure that was a good idea?
If it helps her to stop running away, it'll be worth it. Gracias, Vato. I want to give you this to show I appreciate what you did. Buena suerte, amigo.
So what's the status on that thing we were talking about?
Gotta rest.
Fire in the hole! Pharaoh, look out.
Head to you now.
Gracias, amigo.
Yo!
Good call.
Put him down, keep him down. Reloading. All I've got is what's left in this mag.
Hey there, Tressy Huerta, down in Marshall. Remember me? Now that we're neighbors, I have a favor to ask you. Can you swing by?
It sounds like she might be working on something important. We should help her out.
Thank you. being in the right place must feel like.
That was helpful.
Mickey Wilkerson mentioned his family had stashes all over the place out here.
Maybe we should look around a bit, see what we can find.
Nice to know you got my back.
My pleasure.
Later, pal.